Thank you. I gotta give kisses to everybody. You gotta have a kiss before you go to work, huh? That's what the women do. They kiss their husband to work. Anyway. Why am I being all cute in the morning? I don't like this. I can't be cute in the morning. I got G-subs. I'm hoping this will be a... I'm hoping this G-subs will be a detox for me this morning. Thought you were banned. Now I'm back, baby! I was banned for like... I mean, I was banned multiple times, but... This last time I was banned for like a day. I think it was like a 24-hour ban. But I was out of the country, so... It's been a while. All the work and all of the technicians had to start doing office work. And these got paid even less. They were basically interns / assistants. They were not trained for this. They basically had to have other departments take on our work. And I was like, I don't feel sorry. You guys did this to yourselves. And like, they knew it was the pay. They knew if they just paid more, they'd be able to hire people, but they just wouldn't. So yeah, fuck office jobs. Dude, I was so darn. I cried like every day working at that job. I was like, I can't take this anymore. I literally went from it, like making like...
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I was getting paid pretty well at like my other job, being a waitress. I got paid like maybe like $300 a day. So I was kind of working both of those jobs at the same time. In my face. I dyed my hair again yesterday. And I didn't style it though, so it's like my natural like floof, wavy. I think like I damage my hair slightly whenever I dye it, because it gets kind of floofy whenever I dye it. What color? Blood red, of course. I've been thinking recently, man, maybe eventually I should go back to white. But man, having white hair is so much more of a pain in the ass than just having red hair. And getting the red back to white, that ain't happening. I basically have to grow out my hair to go back to white. Unless I get like a pro. Like a bro to one, take out the color. Dude, the new Discord update sucks so bad. That's another one of the reasons why, like, I couldn't exactly make my projects, like, work. It's because, like, people will message me, right? And I just flat out don't see it. I don't know. The new Discord update. Nothing looks right anymore. I can't even, like, see when I get a message. Why? Tentacle issue, give me 1 second. Oh, there it is. I literally had the window up. I don't know why it didn't work. But hey, we're good now. Okay, all right. Initiate order 69. Oh man, dude goes, look at her. Isn't she, like, not the most punk thing ever? Anyway. Let's play some more cookie cutter. Let's see if I remember the controls, like, at all. Who knows? Going to the saw, bitches! This looks badass. Yeah, dude. Look at this. This game's so awesome, dude. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna heal myself. There we go. The saw is so devastating. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, fuck. jumped too freaking high. Fuck! Can I... Well. Right. Yeah! It's at these parts where I just use my special attack, like, over and over again. Because it basically doesn't run out. What is up with the parry? I don't know, dude. Oh, fuck, not this thing. Okay. What the fuck, dude? Did you guys see me fucking parry? Okay. That fucking pissed me off, actually. I don't understand. Okay. I was doing just fine with the parry yesterday. See? I fucking did my animation, dude. Hold on. Oh. Okay. I know this one is slightly delayed, but... Come on. There we go! Yeah, bitch! Okay, there we go. Come on! Another fucking one. Okay, I think I got it now. Oh yeah, the animation is incredible. It's all hand-drawn as well. What is this? Oh, it's a life. Got it. I thought Nux was your toilet seat. So true. Alright, I think I got my mojo back. I remember how to parry, I think. Yeah! Parrying is so good in this game. Fuck! Where's the Tuya? Of course I'm blind. Can't say anything without my LED visor. Last one got crushed here with my replacement. You're confused, old man. I'm not the delivery guy. So who are you? What do you want? We're just passing through. My name's Cherry. And I'm Regina, sir. I'm her vagina. Pleasure. I got a kidney stone the size of a walnut. They're just passing through, too. Okay, first, TMI. Second, gross. I think your brains are scrambled, old man. We're out of here. Hey, wait a second. Before you scram, let me give you a little gift. Take this elevator key card. It's an elevator on the other side of that door. Give it a shot. You'll be able to come visit me more often this way. As short as this conversation was, feels good to chat again. Don't forget my LED visor next time. Where does this go? Where does this lead to? Tip. Tip. Oh, nope. Gotta deal with more mosquitoes and blue tentacle men. Blue tentacle hentai! It must be defeated! Okay, there we go. That was us for eternity. Rip it to the ass. This is like Metroid, like cyberpunk. I lost my mojo again. I mean, I guess you could set those rules, but. Alright, fine. If that's like the rule, then... this is fucking Perry, dude. Fine, then I would have the superpower to touch anything and on command, turn it into cash that's double the value of what it is. There. Yeah. Yeah, I don't... Where do I go? Fever proceeds to touch her boobs. Yeah, I don't... Seems... Oh, fucking... What is this thing? Money. Finally, I broke one of them. Yeah, I just don't care. I just don't care. I don't care. Can you stop following me, you damn fucking asshole! Stop following me! Okay, this is new. Finally! Something fucking new! Oh. I'm so happy I found something fucking new. Maybe. Potentially. Possibly. Where the hell am I? This doesn't... Yeah, fucking around got me nowhere. It really did. I also... unlocked this door! I just never went inside it, because I thought I could just... pick anyone! It is possible that even though it gives me both of them at the same time... Well, this is the Denzel factory. I'm not supposed to go to the other one! Alright, it's fine.
You're stupid!
It's fine! It's fine! Thank you, Flute Villa, for the 6 months. I'm glad I wasn't crazy and I wasn't, No wonder those enemies were like... I mean, not hard, but... these are a lot easier.
Now this one's on the game. How the hell were we supposed to know this?
Yeah, I mean... dang it. I mean, like... I'm not sure if it's like a common thing with the Metroidvanias of like... they really just don't know... they really just don't hold your hand on where to go. But it did unlock... blood. I'm glad. I'm glad I'm a true gamer. What is this? Pardon? Void bullet? You've always wanted to spit fire from your skull. Now you can. Press RB to shoot a void bullet capable of hitting distant enemies. Yo! I could have shot the fucking mosquitoes. I wonder what it looks like. Ah, dude, that's sick. Oh, dude. Oh, I'm out of void. Dang it. The pairing timing on this trapped. Rip and tear. Yeah, come here. Rip and tear. Give me more! Ha Oh, that was easy. Yeah, I definitely skipped a level. Consistency. This organic material is used to power atomic batteries. The higher the temperature of the membrane, the more energy can be consumed. I like to consume your energy. With your gelatinous substance. Dang it, I screwed that up.
Feifei is adorable and awesome.
All the hot boys turned against me! Thank you! Somebody wants me? Yeah! He just throws his shit in your face. I know! What did I do? I just wanted a phone number. I just wanted a hot guy's phone number. I can't have robots beating me up. Die, bitch. I'm just picking a direction and just... Okay. Okay, I'm kinda confused. Okay! I need to learn this boss. Obviously. Oh, you know what? I have projectiles. I'm stupid. Come on. Be my fodder. Feed my wood. No, not the fucking worm. No. Shit. No. Leave me alone. Fuck. No! 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 Ah! Fuck! It's like a mutant Sonic the Hedgehog, lol. Shit! Come on, you bitch! Fuck! There we go. Yeah, the parry window's really tight. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. This is so bad. No! Ah! There's two of them! Oh, fuck! Ah! Oh, fuck! Oh, my spider! Dang it. No! Come on! I'm being so careful. Fuck. I didn't mean to dodge backwards! Damn it! Why don't you dodge backwards?! Rawr!
You got this. Feifei is gorgeous.
That's right! Gorgeous! Fucking fuck!
Hashtag Feifei facts.
Fuck!
Feifei got the power of punk, god and anime lewdness on her side.
I got the power of punk and... Fuck! What is happening? I don't know. I'm like... I can't even form sentences. I'm so concentrated. Shit, this is the fucking worst right here, dude. Fuck! Ugh! Get away from me! How did I do that? Oh, fucking ah! Ah! No, fuck! It's these fucking worms!
Best fucking gamer.
I'm gonna find somebody to raid just really quick. Who's on? Ooh, Katie's on? Say hello, Katie, to my chat raiding your channel. I think this game's making me evil. In a horny way. I never learned cum. I want your gelatinous substance. Tell Katie. I don't know.
Ah, Phoebe, thank you for the raid. Hi. You want my gelatinous substance? My fucking what now?